Communications and Multimedia Minister Anwar Musa has defended the appointment of Shahrizad Abdul Jalil's daughter as a Malaysian Digital Economy Corporation independent non-executive director. He called for a fair attitude towards Wan Izana Fatimah Zabedah Mohamad Saleh, who is highly qualified, and said she should not be marred by issues faced by her parents. Anwar said Wan Izana is a young woman who graduated from Imperial College and Harvard. He added that she has her own track record and experience. Netizens had previously criticised Wan Izana's appointment as she is a defendant in a lawsuit the government launched against her family to reclaim more than 250 million ringgit owed by the National Feedlot Corporation. Wan Izana was sued in her capacity as the former director of NFC.